Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2. As we saw last time that I left off, hi, Blue, how you doing? He's hanging out for just a second. May I say something, one thing to your watchers? Go for it. Keep it clean, keep it clean. Oh, please be clean. Okay, say it. Okay, coffee break. I mean this. Don't send any more friend requests to me, please. Sorry. Alright guys, please don't send him any more friend requests. And that doesn't mean do the opposite and like send him a ton. Like, don't. In genuine. Alright, so I've challenged myself. I'm going to give myself 1 week to buy all the plots. That's what we're going to have to do. We're going to have to buy all the plots in 1 week. How am I going to do this? I don't know, but I'm going to give it a try. So, here we go. Now, we saw what happened last time with the truck and me trying to stack it all up, so we're not going to do that again. What we will do is I'm going to go ahead and grab my trailer and possibly even go buy another trailer just so I can get it done. Carry more. Oh, goodness. Back up. There you go. Maybe. Oh, we're off to a horrible start. Okay. Back that up. Good. Okay. Jumpity jump, 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 jump. There. This challenge is going to be essential that I have no delay times. This would be like speed running everything that I possibly could to get the maximum outcome. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm a little bit tired. I was up late last night doing the recordings for you guys, and yeah, plus I was on call and there was all kinds of telephone calls throughout the night. We had a couple systems like go down because of storms. We had telephone lines going down. It's kind of crazy. Anyhow, the emails that I sent off, they were kind of funny because autocorrect and blurry eyes and sleep deprivation. They make for some interesting conversations in the morning, like, so I saw you sent an email last night. What was that about? Then you go and look at the email and it's like, garble, 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 broken, garble called someone broken. So, that's the basic rundown of what happened and why I'm a little tired today. But we're not going to let that stop us. We are going to do some major hauling. Grabbing the lava and just doing straight runs. No wait times. No nothing in between. Oh, I forgot a timer. That's okay. I'll start it when I get up here to the top and then we'll just like minus a minute or something like that. But 30 minutes apiece for each episode. I've got to make some money. I've got 74,000 right now. No, is that me? Yeah, that's me. Okay. Here we go. First tree. Go. Oop. Chop. Chop. Timer has started for 30 minutes. No more, no less. Just kidding. There's actually a little bit more because I've already driven up here and started. Don't look at the trees. Don't. What are you doing looking at the trees? Just throw the tree down. The tree will get down there. 3, 4... 5. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and hide the chats as well. No distractions. Focus. Focus code. You can do this. Focus Sam. Sam Primate. By the way, that was really funny. All you guys like guessing the name of Sam. Because like there was Sam Primate. There was I guess it was me that suggested Sam I Am, and somebody went and created Sam I Am. Oh, silly. But it was fun. It was really fun. Oh, public service announcement. If you're in school right now and you're watching this, turn it off. Mm-hmm. All right. The video is going to be there when you get home. I promise I'm not going to take it down in between that time. You need to learn in school. If you're on lunch break or something like that, socialize with your friends. And don't be watching YouTube in the middle of the lunchroom. What was the other thing? Oh, go say thank you to your teachers. Okay, I don't care. Do it right now. Pause the video. If you're in school and you didn't listen to me in the first place, go up to the first teacher that you see and say, thank you. Thank you for choosing a life to educate me and my fellow students. And just thank them. Because my mom was a teacher. And it's rough. It's very rough. So. Some people in the comments were like, yeah, I'm standing in lunch line. So hungry right now. I'm like, dude, what are you doing commenting? Go eat. There's another person that said, class is boring. I'm watching this in class right now. Guys, I'm going to keep an eye on my analytics. And if you guys keep watching it during like school hours in the US, I will do scheduled releases. So it can only come out like after school hours. No, that's not a threat. Don't send me nasty comments like that. That's horrible. What are you doing? Delete that. Yeah, you, the one that was about to comment that. No. For serious, like I was watching my analytics and the majority of age group in the US were watching like at noonish, 11:30-ish time frames. That's not good. All right. If you're supposed to be in school, go to school. Go do your school stuff. If you're homeschooled and you get a break, go for it. You're at home. Schedule it for like after 4:30 or something. Of course, then it might like interrupt homework time, and then you guys wouldn't do your homework. If I were to do a scheduled release, let's do this. If I were to do a scheduled release, what time would you guys want it to be released at?
Leave your comments down below.
And don't say late at night, because that's also kind of been a problem. Because people are like, why did you release it so late? I've got school in the morning, and they were staying up watching my videos. Okay, that's pretty good. That should be good enough for now. Let's do this. No distractions. Uh-oh, somebody's coming up. Somebody's coming up this direction. Oh, no. Okay. He's staying to the inside. We're going to go to the outside, and we're going to miss him. You go ahead, buddy. You go ahead. Don't hit me. Nice. Teamwork. Getting it done. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, nice. It's the Great Boulder Race. Nice. Ah, skills. Ooh, I kind of slid there. That was kind of awesome. All right, get the trailer hooked up. Come on, let's do this. Do this. Remember, we're on time crunch. We are on time crunch. We are getting it done. Let's go. Get as close as you can. Close as you can. Might be a little bit too close. Choppity chop chop. Oh, nope, no, no. Good. Two. And three. God, that's not good. That's not good. Okay. Chop. Okay. So we're going to leave the knot down here because we do not want knots in there. Oh, it didn't knot up. Nice. Okay. That'll work. We can handle that. We can deal with that. Next. Chop it. Chop it. Chop, chop, chop. Stop worrying about where you're going to cut it and just cut it. Code, what are you doing? Taking too long. Next. Check in the box. Next. Go. I do appreciate like all the comments though. And you guys watching and commenting and everything else, I'm trying to get back to you guys. I answered 300 and... No, it wasn't 300. It was more like 200 questions. And by the time I'd finished, another 100 had came in. Wow, you guys. That's a lot of comments. That is a lot of comments. So please forgive me if I do not respond to you. I'm going to make a new general rule. If they're quick comments like first or 22nd or hi... Well, okay, hi doesn't really count. I will still say hi back. But if they're just the quick comments or if they're just something nice to say, I probably won't respond. I have read it. I just haven't responded. So, if it's a mean comment, you bet I've read it and it's going to be gone.
Gone. Because this is not a democracy. They're my comments.
Although arguments, I am going to start leaving in there. Just because I'll tell you guys a little secret. Arguments actually help my view count. Because when you guys start arguing, as long as you keep it clean and like a debate, guess what? Every person that comes back to respond to that actually watches my video again. Yeah, you didn't realize that, did you? Every single time that you leave a comment and it's some kind of argument and somebody has to come back to respond to it, I get a view. Thank you. I didn't know that. That was like the coolest secret in the world that I found out. Oh, I didn't figure it out. Somebody told me about it. They're like, why do you delete your arguments? Don't you know if we had the same video, I would get more because I don't delete my arguments? Wait, what? How does that work? Just keep it clean. Keep it clean. Nice clean words across the internet. And by all means, if you see somebody in the comments and they're saying something like very inappropriate, feel free, report them. I will not stop you from reporting someone. Now, if you're like, oh, they said poop, then don't, that's not reportable. Somebody says, I don't like Code's videos. That's not a reason to report them. That's their opinion, and they're entitled to it. I hope they subbed. Okay, let's do this. What am I doing? I'm jibber jabbering. I'm talky talk. No talky. Let's get moving and grooving and rocking. Chop, chop. Nicely done, sir. Well played. Now, I can't tell which ones are yours and which ones are mine, so I'm just going to assume that the one I've been chopping on is mine. Is that one? Yeah, that one's mine. That one's mine. Yes. Nice landing. Oh, no distractions. No distractions. Go, 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 go. Let's do this. Wait, is this mine? Okay, this is mine. Cool. Cut, cut, cut. Yeah, it was pretty close. Go, 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 go. Good. I expected to get like at least two runs done in 30 minutes. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Coffee break. Union break. I'm gonna create my own video game, call it Lumber Tycoon 2 Union. I'm just kidding. Okay, there's that. Get fired from my original Lumber Tycoon 2 job.
Rebellion. It's rebel forces, sir. They built a union.
What? Grab that. It's mine.
It's mine. Mine. Mine, I say. Mine. That's mine. My metal detector.
Boop, 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 boop. Found it. I got that idea from a tweet I saw. I don't remember who it was, but I thought it was pretty funny. Metal detecting on here. Oh, hiya. Oh, hiya.
It's Spider-Man. Spider-Man. You don't look like Spider-Man. What are you doing? Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh.
Huh? That's gonna fall right off the end there. That's just gonna fall right out. Okay, I can't get these, so we're gonna leave them. We're gonna leave them. Let's do this. Let's go.
Get through there. Yeah. Who cares? We lost some. That's fine. Aggressive.
See, this is much better. Like, nice and controlled. I can slow down. Don't have to worry about the big crash at the end. Doesn't make a big mess. Unless I like run off the end. There we go. Man, we are making some progress. We're going awesome. Good, good.
Taking the turn.
Now, I'm not actually going to time it until I actually drop it off and make money off of it. And then we'll see where we're at with as far as time. And I was thinking, like, it might be easier just to, like, re-res my car. But then I realized I'd be spending, like, $600, $700 per run. That wouldn't be worth it. Oh, don't run over the axes. No! Oh, gonna pop a tire. Okay, let's put these over by the sawmill. Because I do not want to lose those suckers. These things are awesome. It's my only supply of axes. There we go. Okay. Rookie, you under there? Sharky, there you are. Come here, buddy. There you go. Okay, cool. Cool. All right, let's do this. Zoop. Boom. Zoop. Boom. Little bit of a delay. That way there's time. That might be a little bit too long. That saw is so cool, by the way, Code. Thanks. Oh, come on. Oh, it's starting to annihilate. Very good. I just hope it doesn't jam. Although I like jam. Strawberry jam. We be jamming. I want to jam it with you. Woke up this morning. Went to make myself a sandwich. Got out the peanut butter. But I had no jam. No jam. I don't know. I think I heard that somewhere. Maybe it was a comedy routine or something. Oh, I can't remember. I cannot remember. So many memories inside my head that I can just pop out at any time, but it takes me a second to get there. Hello, why am I putting the little ones on there? Better yet, why are you stuck? Get down there. Go. Come on. We don't have time for this. You go. You, get in there. Get in there. There, we're moving. Okay, why did you fall off? Oh my goodness. Alright, that one's done, so let's pull forward a little bit. And this should just be up and in. And up. And go on, buddy. Get in there. Up and in. Up, and. How much time we got? How much time? We're at 14 minutes. Oh, no. Oh, wait. I paused it. That doesn't count. Resume. Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, that's gonna look cool. Watch. Poink. Nice. What's stuck?
Get down. Get down. 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 Oh, it's so loud. Alright. Get up there. Let's go push it on through. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Sorry about the loudness, dude. Come on. Get down.
There we go. Oh my goodness, look at all these pieces. So laggy. Oh, 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 oh. Come on, come on. Get down, get down. Those big pieces kind of get stuck, don't they? Oh, here, hold on. Let's turn the sound down. I don't have to worry about hitting the escape key anymore. There you go.
That was ridiculous.
All right. You, get back. You, go in. Are you not going to go in? That's your home. It's too good for his home. Oh, mess. What a mess. All right, get in there. There it goes. There we go. Kind of had a piece wedged in there. Let's go. Let's go, guys. You're jammed. You are jammed. Okay. Start chucking them in here. Getting them in, getting them in. Come on. In. 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 Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come here. Ugh. This is taking so long. I just got boringly silent and a little awkward. In. In. In.
Earn.
Oh, they're still talking about me. Oop. Wasn't even paying attention to the chat. I'm sorry. I'll talk to you guys in a second. I promise. Okay. Yep. Come on. Get in there. Get in there. I've still got a ton here at the end, don't I? Is there still some? Yeah, there's still some to be chopped up there. Darn it. Just wasting time. I'm just sitting here watching the wheels. No. The world go by. The world go by. I got sandwiches. Sandwich bread, everyone. Looks like I can make my peanut butter and jelly sandwiches now. There we go. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. Wait, what happened? You get... There we go. Missed it. Oh, missed it. Oh. There we go. Go, 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 go. Yes, good. What happened there? Come on. In. And in. Perfect. All right, let's get these last pieces in. Oh, excuse me, froggy in the throat. Frog throat. Throat of the Frog.
Yep.
I don't know if it'd be easier if I moved all the white pieces, but I don't want to really, like, get rid of them, because I want to use them. I will have a laboratory. One or the other, Sam or Code, one will have their own lab. For experiments.
Yay!
By the way, somebody said, and man, I wish I'd remembered the name, to try and create a what are these things called? Conveyor belt that takes a car and like takes it along a path, hits a certain thing, dumps the wood into like a sawmill, and then on the way around it pauses and then it dumps the wood back into the truck or car or whatever it is. I thought I might be able to automate that. Maybe. So, I want my lab. I want my lab so I can try stuff. Laboratory. It's going to be my laboratory. Uh-oh. I still more pieces fell down. Oh my goodness. This is horrible. Everything's just gone wrong. Go, guys, go. Just fall down and fail. It's okay.
Grab that one. Got it. I got it. I'm running with it.
Run. It's time to drop off.
Ooh.
It's time to drop off the lava. Go forth and deposit into the drop off. Yes.
It's a voice. I did it once before. All right. Let's go. Nice and easy. What's that tree doing there? Oh, we're gonna miss it. Okay, cool. We made it. One full load of lava wood. As promised. Almost there. Nearly there. Oh, I dumped it. I dumped it. It was right there. Everything was going fine and it squeaked out. Boop.
Good. Oh, we can turn the music back up a little bit. No distractions. No distractions. Go. Go, 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 go. Take this. Set it down there. That way I can stand on it and just do this. Back and forth. Like this. Like this, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. There we go. Oh my goodness, come on. Get in there. Really, dude? I didn't see the little one on top of that. She just like picked it up with you. You're bigger than it was.
Why is this taking forever tonight? It never takes me this long. A 30-minute run for lava wood? Never.
A 30-minute run, you know, that's unheard of. You better watch out you're talking and where you're walking.
What is this, son? That's Coolio. Coolio from Dangerous Minds.
That is a old song from my high school years.
Some of you may remember it. It's a good one.
Zoop. All right, back you up. We're just going to stick you right there for the moment. Zoop. Come on, let's do this fast. Let's get the rest of this done. Do-do-do-do. All right, best approach. Oh, a little bit more. Straighten her out. There you go. Good. All right. All ashore. Yeah. Nicely done, Code. Nice job. Bringing in the load. Almost got it. Let's go. Let's go. Get it in. Get in. In. You get in there. In. Go. Faster. Why are you not moving? Move forward. There you go. Good. Next. You are not in line. I'm like, I'm not gonna unload that. Walk out. Open. Come on, get up there. There you go. Come on. Why are you giving me a hard time tonight? Man. Goodness me. Good. Okay, let's go buy some land at the land store. What do we start out with? Like 72? We only got 89? That does not seem like that big of a profit. Okay, I guess it's not that bad. I think I've seen bigger. Hello. Yes, I'd like to expand my land, please. Oh, I know I already have land. I want to expand my land. Ah, there you go. There we go. All right. So this one's going to be 18. Buy. Purchase. Thank you much. Talk to you again. Let's go. Yep. I'm spending all my money. Let's go. Got a deposit down on new house. Sammy needs a new pair of shoes. Purchase it. Do it. Make it happen. Yes. Next. Yes, I do. Yeah. We are expanding. Purchase. That is awesome. Yep, talk to him. Yes. How much is the next one gonna be? 27? We're at 26! Oh, so close. How much time do I have? I got a minute. So we know that next time it's gonna be 27,000. Man, so close. Not really, I mean, there's a lot more land here that you don't see. Remember that my sawmill kind of started off by itself. So that was the original plot of land right there. Yeah, we got to go to that direction, and then that's the full circumference of all that can be bought. Okay. Well, I think that's enough for tonight. Quit. Oh, my goodness. Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode. I'm just kidding. Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of... What is this? This is Heath Plays... No, this is not Heath Plays. Thank you for watching this episode of Minecraft... No, that's not right. Thank you guys for watching this episode of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate. Like, comment, subscribe down below. Be gentle, be nice to the subscribe button. Because it gets smashed and punched all the time on other channels. No more abuse to the like button or the subscribe button. Okay? And I love you guys. Have a good night. Bye.